That's Zalewski
speaking. Commissioner, it is next time we discuss the situation in Ukraine, and unfortunately, as it was some time before, we discussed it facing deterioration of political situation there. Today we discuss the case of Mr. Vasenko, who is being stripped from his mandate of Member of Parliament in Kiev, in Ukraine. Talking about these issues, we have to stick to our values. We have to be very stiff, very tough, referring to European values. First of all, to the rule of law. But also, we have to be very, very clear. We have to remember that our reference point is the interest of Ukraine and the interest of the Ukrainian nation and the interest of European Union. And I would like to refer, and this is something what we have always to... Ukrainian civil society. Yesterday there was a huge discussion, the sixth Maidan Reload discussion, which consists of leading the NGOs experts from Kharkiv, Kiev, Lviv, other cities. And their position was, despite of all irregularities, despite of the problems with rule of law, Ukraine should and the EU should sign association agreement. That is the instrument to repair this country. This is the instrument to reform this country. We have to remember it, and we have to make a clear position of the European Parliament to Ukrainians. We want this association agreement be signed. Thank you very much.